Leptons.
Frost covered the entire land in a white blanket, drowning him in it. They landed silently before disappearing without a sound until his frozen heart was numb from pain. It had always been that way for ages, him standing outside when it snowed until his clothes were dyed with the color of pure white from the snow that landed on him. It was a season of coldness for others, yet the season for them when they first met. One glance and his heart lighted a spark, and as they continued to meet like fate was mocking the ending, his heart burned with a gentle fire. It was a warm fire, warm enough to protect her from the cold, yet ever so gentle that she would never be scalded. The warmth in his heart had always been present in those gentle eyes of his, offering her shelter from the frost. He smiled, watching his breath come out and merge into the end. Even if they were never meant to be, the warmth of his would never disappear until the day he died. It was meant everlastingly for her and only her. They loved, but like winter, it never lasted. When winter ends, so would their love.